Trevor Noah is spending the holiday season with his rumored girlfriend, Minka Kelly. On Wednesday, The Daily Show host shared a photo on Instagram from his vacation to his home country of South Africa, and his rumored flame, Minka Kelly, can be seen in the snap. The pic shows Minka sitting next to Trevor at a birthday party for his friend in his hometown of Johannesburg. Happy birthday, Salisa Daishana. May your laugh always be loud, may your stories always be long, and may your friends always be good-looking. This is the first time the 37-year-old comedian has ever posted a photo with the 41-year-old actress. The pair has been linked since August 2020 and reportedly split in May this year. A source told People that the pair, quote, break up and get back together all the time, adding, quote, they do seem to really love each other, and each time they get back together, they try their best to make it stick. The two keep their relationship pretty low-key, but were recently spotted together in St. Bart's and New York City. Noah typically stays mum about his dating life, and he explained why while on the Howard Stern Show in 2019.
We don't hear about your relationships. I know you were in a relationship for like 3 years or something.
Right.
But you're pretty, like, we don't see you walking around with anyone. You keep this all very low key. You're off the television life.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of celebrity.
You're not a part of I don't see you on the Daily Mail.
I'm not a big fan of celebrity.
How do you keep it all so quiet? How do you fly under the radar? Where do you meet people?
I'm lucky. I gravitate towards real people in life.
Where do you meet women?
I have everywhere. That's the thing is like.
Do you think you'll ever be married?
I'm not opposed to it.
But it's not going to happen. You're too married to your work. Maybe you'll calm down with the work and you'll...
I don't know. I can only know where I am now in life, and that's what I've learned to enjoy.
While on the radio show, he also revealed why he is against living with his partner.
I'm a big advocate for not living together ever, even if you're married.
Really? Let me hear this.
I think one of the biggest reasons people get divorced and relationships break up is because of this cohabiting that we've come to believe is the way relationships are supposed to be.
I'm going
to
recommend a relationship with Robin Quivers for
you.
Oh,
my God.
No, but you understand what I'm saying?
The other person who doesn't want to live with anybody.
No, but
yes,
you understand what I'm saying? But that's what I'm saying. That's good for you. You cannot tell me that everyone was designed to
live the
same way.
Not everyone.
And that's why I'm saying our intimacy can
be expressed
in different ways.
What's going to happen with you, I wonder?
I don't know. And that's what's beautiful.